What is going on, guys? My name is Dan Lizer. Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank Up Your Arsenal. Or three, I guess. Anyways, in the last episode, we went to the starship Phoenix, and now we are here to help the president. So let's do this. And we got some friends with us to help us out. Okay, I've seen this. Okay. Wait, hang on, guys. Let me just do something. I don't want to do something. This is like gonna be so embarrassing. Alright, hang on. Now watch me whip. Watch me nene. Now watch me whip. Whip. Watch me nene. Okay, I don't even know why that's even a joke. But still, that's kind of actually funny. I've seen like another YouTuber done this. He's like, now watch me whip. Now watch me nene. Okay, I gotta stop because I don't want copyright. Oh god. Alright, back to work. Oh! Okay, got you. Oh god! Okay, let's go through here. Well, if you guys haven't noticed, I actually have a new setup, but I need to actually fix it a bit. Just, there we go. Alright, I have to fix that setup later. But if you guys want it like that, I can keep it like that if you guys want to. Oh god. Okay. I mean, it looks like a good setup. Alright, let's just do this. Stop! Let's go back through here and take this stuff. First, let me do this. Alright, we had enough to start that one. Okay. Actually, maybe there's like a glitch you can pull that. I'm not sure if it's actually possible to like get over there. I might try one day, but not now. We'll do that later. Okay. So let's grab this one. Oh! Get out. Die. Let's go, bruh. Oh, where are you? Yeah, huh? Wanna play? Huh? Okay, okay. Alright, I gotta... Oh! Gotta aim this right. So you better find lock on. Alright, let's go through here. If I believe correctly, yep, there it is. So, yeah, it's been a while since I've uploaded Ratchet and Clank. Just because, you know, the whole story about me losing my camera thing. But don't worry, we'll be back. Plus, I also had some problems with the TV because I actually got a new TV, so now it'll actually be harder for me to record videos. But, yeah, I'm doing well, I guess. Oh, no, no. Hi. Hi there. No, no, I can't even see, get on my way. Oh yeah, well guess where I missed. Okay then, mister. Take the fuck. Shit. Okay, never mind. Go back here. Oh! Wow. Alright, try this again. Okay, go through up here. Kill you. What?
I said that will kill you.
I know.
Yeah, some world is not prepared for spirit. So soon they kill you.
I got it.
Can use this gun.
Okay, you stop now, please.
Good advice.
I know, I need advice.
Do you need it?
I'm trying to get it all over there.
What is that, muffled?
Okay, get rid of that. Oh. You're gone. Okay, now I'll get rid of this one. Okay, not screw it. I'm just gonna go up there. Bench them. Oh, I didn't expect you to come up here, did ya? Over here. I gotta turn around this guy. Actually, can I actually pull this? No, I can't. Get wrecked! Oh, no. Alright, go up here. Oh, back. Oh no. He's finished. Alright. All right, here we go, we're gonna go Inferno. Here. Don't kill him! Alright, I'll take this. Oh no, no, don't you dare! And we got an upgrade, nice. Oh, come on, no, look, it's right. That's what I thought. Alright. This is the part we have to go to the giant wave of mobs, but okay. I'm at Tyranoids. Alright, let's just go through here. Okay, let's just... Alright, here we go. Here we go, one of these big battles. First, I need to collect the money. Bolts for days! Don't you dare. I'm not even actually sure if it's possible if these guys can even kill him. No! Dead, you two are dead. Hey guys, how's the battle going? And one of them has lost their, whatever those things are. Nanotech. Blow you. Okay. No. Oh. Don't you dare kill them. Oh god, they're everywhere. Don't you dare spawn them! Oh my god. You little guys. You don't know how long it took me to clear those. Wait, now I gotta clear them again. And now they're everywhere. Plus, when you spawn more, I'm gonna die. Okay, I should have paid attention to my work to my friends. Okay, I will. Okay, I just need to one shot them all. I mean, it is possible for me to kill them, because, I mean, you look here. See, you just killed one of them. Oh. Alright. Alright, nice. We're done with bolts. Alright, can we have enough to buy a weapon? I kind of want to buy that one, but not really, because, I mean, there's not actually that many enemies. I might actually save up for the Hydra. Alright. Next. Fight. Oh my god. Fine. Just give me a second. Alright, gotta go. Don't kill them! No. Back off. That's right. your review. Where are the rest of them? Let's go, bro. Hold on. Wait, are they gonna? Oh no. Actually, I think it's possible to get rid of the ships before they even drop the enemies. I mean, if you like had like a different save file, you like beat the entire game, but like have like all your upgraded weapons. But you know what? Never mind. No, don't you even dare. Oh god. Right, here we go. Here we go. Come on, drop them in. Drop them in. All right, there you go. And bye. Okay. We haven't lost any of them, actually. Actually, I'm impressed. We haven't even lost one. Now, I'm not actually sure how many waves they'll drop. Wait, what? What are they shooting at? What are they shooting at? Okay, never mind. And we upgraded. Wait, what? Oh! Should pay attention. Should pay attention. No! Don't kill him! Okay. You're welcome for saving your cans. Alright, this part's where. Actually, how long are we recording? We'll record for a little more. Alright. No, you actually like complete the whole thing, actually. Wait, I've played this before, I can beat this again. Fire, 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 fire! Kill it! Oh no, oh no, oh no. Take you down. This is actually kind of the second time they've added. Oh god. Shoot it, shoot it, shoot it, shoot it! Wait, what? Oh. We have to drop them. No, no, I'm not letting you. Oh my god, I didn't notice that. Die! We're all dead, we're all dead. Hey! What the? Bro, what balls? It's with you. We're all gonna die. Get away from me! Ouch. It hurt. Alright, stop it, don't hit me. Pedal lands.
You ready?
I don't have to.
Mm-mm.
Keep down.
Me, I'm good on that.
Shush! Oh god. Down, put it down, put it down. I know what to do, I know what to do. Stop. This should be. Oh my god, no, we're all dead. Okay, I'm just gonna say we're all dead. Oh no, fudge. Why am I even killing them? They don't even hurt. Face. Come on, this has to be the final wave. Oh. up. Thing right now, Oh no, nope, oh god, I think I'm a one shot kill. Oh no, that's bad. I'm not gonna make it. Has to be the last way. Please be the last way. No, don't. Don't you dare. Okay, please be the last way. Okay, seriously, how long is this before this is over? I can't take much more of this. Just stop it. Just get over it. You can't defeat me. Okay, this is actually getting longer. I have to keep dealing with these guys. Right now, now. Finally, it's over. Okay. Alright. Next mission.
What?
Okay, the question is, how is that turning broken? I mean, I know I just got hit a few times, but still. No. Don't you! Alright. Alright, we got this, Sergeant. You can't keep that promise. No, don't you just spawn him. Ew. We're gonna die. No, don't you dare. How many of them are... I'm gonna take all day. Okay, grab those. Take you down. Okay, we got another guy. No, don't you dare. Don't dare. Alright. This is actually kind of an easy mission. I mean, the repairing thing was actually... I'm just gonna stand up here. I'm just gonna test it out. Okay, no, actually, no, I'm not, because I need to protect them. So let's protect them. No. Why don't you go through me, huh? And I knew it. I knew they were gonna spawn him. Okay. Oh no! Don't you dare! Yes! Alright, that's enough. How much? Can I touch you? You are all dead. Yeah, you know he will. Alright, the last one. Hit Iron Shield. Oh yeah, I forgot. Use the bolt cranks to activate the turrets. Alright, first off, can we put my armor? And, okay, we have a lot of weapons. You know what? Screw it, I'm just gonna buy it. If you guys, I'm pretty sure you guys are gonna say, don't do that. But, you know what, screw it. And we got new health, nice. Alright, that's one. No, come on, almost done. Alright, I actually did it while they were attacking me. Alright, I'm just gonna do a full on. Alright, hurry. We're still losing time. Right, they are. Okay, you're right, they are. Get nice. Alright, thank you. Now, back to my piece. Alright, let's just... Come on. Hurry. Keep firing. I knew one of them would die. The thing is, how did they even manage to get these up here? It's one of my questions on how they got this here. Oh no. How many are there? I'm gonna die. Don't die on me. Don't die. Come on. Alright, back to battle. Alright, come on. Go. No, don't you dare mess me up. Yes! Boom, you're all dead!
Major Clank, you're even more impressive in person than you are on the holovid. And I must say, I've never seen a chauffeur fight like you do, son. Who says you can't find good help these days, right, Clank? Sasha's told me a lot about you. Don't get any ideas, kid. She is way out of your league. Sasha filled me in on the quark situation. I'm told the man thinks he's a monkey.
He has lost his memory, sir.
Well, then we'll simply have to find him for him. We need our star player back in the game ASAP. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
My daughter tells me you're a man who's good with his hands, Ratchet.
Sir, I swear I know.
The city's laser shield went down during the attack. Now, we are defenseless without it. I sent out a repairman to fix it, but he disappeared. I need you to get that shield system back online.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Okay. How long are we recording? No. Alright, we're gonna see if we can try and get this done in 11 minutes, because that's how much space I have left for recording. Sorry.
You'll need this refractor gadget to restore power to the city's defense grid. His laser beams are red hot, so make sure you turn the refractor field on before you touch them. Good luck.
Oh no. Get back. Alright, oh! Actually, hang on. Let me replace my weapon quickly. Things. I'm gonna do this right now. All right, I'm gonna have two slots, one for gadgets, one for others, whatever. All right, first we gotta get rid of this guy before. There. Oh god, one. Pretty sure there's a skill point you get for killing them, killing enemies with a refractor. That's what I'm gonna aim for. Okay. Done with that. Alright, next. Refract. Alright. Oh god. Oh, nope. Oh shoot, I am low on health. Alright, I better not lose this one. Eat it! Alright. I already actually knew that. The thing is, I actually didn't know that in the beginning when I started playing Ratchet and Clank. Oh, wait, what? Oh god. There we go. Okay, next turn. Come over here, bruh. He's like trying to commit suicide right now. Like, I don't know, but then he just keeps like shooting himself with the beam. Like, ouch, that hurts. Okay, aim it right there. Oh, there you go. Okay, we got more nano tech, that's good. Hurry. And good. Right. Next part. And now we're cracked. Come on, done time. How long am I recording? Oh, that's 7 minutes left. Okay, I'm not sure if I might end it here, but we have to finish this. Okay. Do that. My big show, La Marte Web. Wa-da-na-na. Alright. Now that's done. Alright, crack these two. And then... put this here. I'll do that later. Alright, we got... alright, how much do we have even left? Alright, use sucker cannon. I'm actually gonna grab these because I need them. How much? Oh, how much do I have left? Oh, damn, we're gonna get this done quickly. Actually, it might be impressive if we actually do this whole thing. Alright, gonna do this. Back there. And refract there. And we should be done. Okay. Well, actually, not yet. Give it a view. Alright, there we go. And, wait. A second. Oh, yeah, I forgot. This is Al. Those are a fan of the coup. Those are...
hey, look, it's Al. Got the shields up yet?
Silence! I am concentrating.
What the? That's a court-fit comic.
Excuse me. It is a historically accurate interactive graphic novel.
How can you use the city's defense network to play a video game?
Simple. I bypassed the security server with a 626X matrix adapter and reprogram a graphic subprocessor.
No, I mean... Clank, you speak, nerd.
It appears you have a feedback loop in the induction coils of your DB3 signal processor.
Impossible! I ran a recursive checksum on the signal matrix. Hey, there is a feedback loop.
May we borrow this vid comic?
Treat it gently. It is a first edition.
Perhaps this will help restore Quark's memory.
Alright, power's been restored. Or if we have time, we can make it back in time. So let's head back. Our ship. Hopefully we'll see him some other time. Hopefully we'll see Al some other time. Right now, let's head back to our ship. Okay, so once we get there, we're gonna end it right there. So we're gonna, we'll call this an episode. How long have we actually been recording? Oh, damn, we recorded for like 28 minutes. I mean, it was kind of a long episode because we actually died once, but, okay. Right now, let's, okay, guys, we're gonna end it right here. So if you guys enjoyed this video, then please give it a like, and if you guys want to see another Ratchet and Clank episode tomorrow or something, then please tell me in the comments below. But anyways, guys, I will see you guys in the next video. And if you guys want, check out another video over here. Actually, subscribe to my channel over here. Or check out another video, or check out the Ratchet and Clank playlist, where I play the whole game, over here. But anyway, guys, see you guys next time.